Hello everybody, this is Rebecca. Today, for dinner, I'm eating a huge plate of nachos. Like, huge. I probably won't finish it all, but there you go. Ooh, look at that. I loaded it with a lot of stuff, including banana peppers. Mmm. So I think I was wrong with my meetings. I thought I had like a 4 o'clock meeting, but nope, I don't. It would suck if someone knocked on the door and was like, "We're here for our meeting." I already had the sisters over for a visit. It was really nice hearing from them and talking to them and, you know, visiting with them and having fellowship. I really enjoy that. I'm glad I have that because for some reason on Tuesdays and Thursdays, I've been busy and I haven't been able to have prayer and fellowship with one sister that I have on the phone twice a week. And it is a big plate this time. I've been really hungry and I got up at 6. No. Yeah. No, I got up at 5. I got up at 5. Had breakfast at 6. Had lunch at 12. Never snacking in between. So, like, I'm hungry. I had to use up the rest of the taco meat, so I was like, well, I'll just make some nachos. Just made a whole lot. I didn't mean to actually make a whole lot. Work has been going amazing. I'm so happy with it. I'm still waiting for my first paycheck. The first time it got lost in the mail, so they had to resend it. So they've resend it. I don't know when I'm going to get it. And then I'm going to be getting a second one soon. Like this Friday. This Friday, I get paid the second time. Thank you. Oh, here's your bite. Sorry, I forgot. Work has been going amazing. I'm so happy. And within 1 month, the first month, I've made one sale. So I'm trying to figure out what to do with my checks when I get them. What should I do with them? Pay bills, take care of my family, or take care of the Saints, or all three. I've been making friends too. Yeah. I made a new friend. His name is Justin. Seems really nice. He's a security up at the place where I live, where I work at the mall. So. Where is the chip? They're all hiding underneath all the meat. All these chips are buried. And they're all soggy because of the stuff. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. There's a chip. Another bite. Oh, so good. There is another chip. There it is. Buried underneath. Oh, this goodness. Big bite. My goodness, get on my chip. I work tomorrow. I was off twice this week, 2 days this week, and I'm off Sunday, so I work tomorrow. I worked Monday. No, Tuesday. I was off Monday. I worked Tuesday, which is yesterday. Then I was off today, so I'm working Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So, yay. Mm. This is one of them. And my dog just came in. Well, hello there, Buho. Oh, big bite. Folded it up like a toggle. Oh, yum. I don't eat like this on the days that I have to work. Usually on the days I have to work. I was eating at breakfast, but like, I don't know why, but after I ate the breakfast, when it got around like 11 or 12, I started to get severely hungry. And I wasn't allowed a break. I don't work as many hours to deserve a break. So I never break, and so I'm hungry all 5 hours. And a couple of times I felt like I was gonna faint. So I would get home, and then I would eat around 4 o'clock, 4 or 5, when I got home. But this last time, I decided not to eat breakfast at all, not to eat anything for breakfast. And I wasn't hungry the whole day, and I wasn't getting dizzy. It was really. But yeah, I knew my stomach was empty because I hadn't eaten at all. So, wow. I'm getting full. Make sure there's no big chips left. Oh, there's a lot of meat left. No chips. No chips. Oh, man. Look, oh, there's just meat. I'm not gonna finish that because it's just meat. The chips are gone. And so, by the grace of God, I do not get a bowel obstruction because of the banana dippers or the little tiny pieces of tomato and onion, but I did my best to chew good. Shit. But look, there's this all this meat. It's just meat. What the hell? Oh, shit. Yeah, that's probably gonna have to do later on, you know what I'm saying? And as I sneeze, I'm farting at the same time. Woohoo! Too much TMI? Probably. Oh, one more. Hold on. Oh, okay, so three times. I sneeze three times. That means it's good luck. Nothing's gonna happen to me by the grace of God. Amen. It's all by the grace of God. Oh, but yep. No more chips. Oh, there's a little tiny piece of chip. There. Other than that, there's no chips. Yeah, because my dog has a seizure disorder. Oh, I'm getting pissed because I have to blow my nose up, excuse me. God, shut. Ooh, Rebecca, stop. And I can breathe practically great out of my freaking nose. Like, what the hell? That was really good. Both. He's dark hair Okay, I'm sorry. I was daydreaming. I was in my own world. I was thinking of work. I cannot wait to go back to work. Hello. Oh, bought this. I don't know if I already showed you or not. Bought this at Bath and Body Works. It's like right next to where I work. It smells so good. It is rose water and ivy. Oh my gosh. Ah, oh, embrace me. Get smelly stuff. Ooh. That was creepy. Sorry. Where did they get this? Bath and Body Works. Oh my gosh. This belonged to my nephew, but I stole it and started using it because, you know, I ran out of my shit. Stuff. Sorry. I'm trying not to swear. I love you. I love you. I love you. Wanna say hi to my dog? He's like, I hate cameras. Get that thing out of my face, woman. I love you. I love you. Oh, you said it. I love you. Didn't you? I love you. I love you. See, I love you. Oh, yep. Yep, he's talking. All right. You want to eat? Go out. You want to have to go potty? You have to go out? You want to eat? Eat. Okay. He wants to eat. Gotta go. Bye.